said, I just wonder, you know, I turn the news on and I see all the bad stories, all the bad things going on around the world, the wars that we're involved with. And there's times that I just wonder, God, if you love this world that you created so much, if you love this world and if you love the people that you created so much, then how can you just watch this happen? How can you just let this happen? I was reading a passage in Deuteronomy. It said, it's the Lord your God who goes before you. He's always with you. He will never fail you. He will never forsake you. So there's no reason to fear.